Chichuki back with another Chichuki Plays video. Tonight on the program, we are playing Tape to Tape, a hockey roguelite. I feel like I've been playing roguelikes for a while now, but we're doing it anyway. Let's do it! You guys know that I love hockey. Ah, welcome back. Which team you got this time? Cassette with the Megasaurus? Maybe Bree with his magnet? Oh, must be Dord with his good looks. We'll stick with standard. It's Spinorama, spinning move that makes you immune to contacts and poke checks. I don't think you can even poke check in this game. Dash like it's 1994. Slap the puck right, dash, obviously. Gideon La Moustache, Willy Bree, or Calvin Dord? Gideon La Moustache. Benchwarmers gain a random shooting talent on first goal of the game is worth 2 reroll selection of power-ups. Benchwarmers gain a random one. So this may be a series, I'm not sure. Tape to Tape is in early access on Steam. See how far I get in this. I may do a couple of playthroughs. First goal wins, reward, talent. I already got that. We'll see how many episodes I make of this. We'll see how things translate. I just gotta remember the controls real quick. Oh, that was off the pipe. Of course. Of course, the minute I hit the pipe, they score going the other way. Boo! But it was an artifact game, so we get no reward. Train plus 8 shot power to all players, plus 3 rest. Shot. Versus Top Cheese, 2 periods of reward talent. The Greater Good Arena. Score! I do like the idea of being able to skip the preview. That is very good. Get out of here. Oh, come on, what was that? Damn you, Willy Bree. It's an early access, but I don't understand why you can't poke check. Like, that's a major problem. That you just get to the same spot. just like any Zelda 4, basically. Alright, so we got a 2-goal lead after one. It's a 2-period game. Looks like the Calaveras look like they're in good shape to win this game, eh? That is not where I wanted that pass to go. That's not where I wanted that one to go, but it worked. I guess it was a mercy game. Got my red and black by choice and by design because they know who the best team is. Okay. Slop shots knock surrounding players, throw your stick forward, 50 plus speed, lose some agility. Got the best shot. Angus is suddenly overwhelmed by nostalgia and finally recalls his glory days as a goaltender. He decides to bring back his old goalie mask. Angus now feels confident in his ability to block any puck or stick. Versus the Meatballs! Turf and Turf Civic Center. Oh, I thought I was orange there for a second. Alright. Screw you, Adam Gravy. There it is. They're looking to make meatballs look silly there, Rick. Woo. think we get one more, we get a Mercy game. Will gain double benefits from resting at campsites. Yeah, let's do that. Boss fight versus the officials, otherwise known as the zebras. I show off the anthem. Angus McShaggy, Gideon Little Mustache. Boom. This game, this period is going to show actually what NHL officiating looks like. They're terrible. Now the first goal doesn't count. The refs blow it dead. He's blind! Chichuki 1, refs 0, even though it's no score. I had scored. Stop. Still have trouble doing the breakaways in this game. We left them wide open. Oh, that was close. One, one score going to the third and final period. Unless it's overtime. Then, you know, it's not the final period. Ah, he was wide open. NHL, that would have been like, that's cooler, dudes. Thank you. go in. That's bogus. That didn't go in. Alright, well, because I said there wasn't gonna be overtime, now there's overtime. Way for the run to end. What a way for the run to end on a pass deflected in front. I don't have a lot of money, but I can buy speed for my boy. Let's see what else I can get before we wrap up here. Amber, Chloe Crockett. Oh, Gideon La Mustache was the ref. By Chloe. Alright, well, that's gonna do it for episode 1 of our tape to tape Chichuki Plays playthrough. Give the video a thumbs up, share the video, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Do you want to see more games like this? More playthrough episodes of this? And tell me why the Devils are the best in the league, you know? My name is Steve. We'll see you in the next one.